This is WTVJ, Miami, Fort Lauderdale.
Live from the heart of South Florida, this is News 4 at 5:30 with Susan Lichtman, Anna Asqui, Cliff Morrison with weather, and sports with Tony Segreto.
Good evening, I'm Susan Lichtman.
And I'm John Hambrick. Anna Asqui has the night off, but no more time off for Sammy Smith, the ex-Seminole running back, has ended his holdout and finally signed with the Dolphins.